Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our Music Monday tonight. We're very happy, actually, to present a little bit of Piano Palooza. This is our annual concert. Every spring, we do present Piano Palooza. However, this year, we had to think a little bit about social distancing, so we couldn't have, like, five pianists on a piano. I don't know if you remember, a long time ago, we had a piece by Colin Schechter, one of our alumni, who is here tonight playing with us, actually, wrote a piece for 12 pianists on one piano. Amazing. Anyway, we are a little bit aware of social distancing, so we're kind of spreading a bit apart. So we wanted to incorporate also some other ensembles tonight. So you're going to be hearing a variety of pieces. And we would also like to farewell. This is Rachel's last performance on this stage for now. She will be coming back, but Rachel graduated last semester, and we're fortunate enough to have her here for this semester performing, playing, and singing. And we also have a senior with us who is going to be leaving us, not quite yet, Jacob. So we have a variety of students playing for you tonight, and we hope you're going to enjoy the concert.
Thank you. Thank you. Tonight I am going to be playing for you an original piece composed by a professor here at KU named Neil Kirkwood. It is the second movement of a sonatina for left hand only, and it is the world premiere of the piece. It's called Haydn's Mirror, and it was inspired by a Haydn minuet and actually written for the composer's mother-in-law to play with her left hand while she was recovering from a right hand injury. So please enjoy.
Thank you.
This next piece is another original work composed by Neil Kirkwood. It's a tango for two pianos, and it has a beautiful slow introduction and then goes into a very powerful and rigorous middle section and then ends with a beautiful slow section. So please enjoy its beauty.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.